Pokemon that was once believed to have been extinct. The species has not changed its form for 100 million years. It walks on the seafloor using its pectoral fins. Regice, go to the ruins of 105. Counterclockwise lap. Registeel. Okay. So that tells me where I need to have the Wailord and Relicant. Sped up, Kratos' cry kinda sounds like Lucario. Really? Not gonna give me a fucking Wailord. I have to now. Because it's kind of been the joke of this Nuzlocke. Nostrils it raises above the sea. By inhaling it to its maximum capacity, a Wailord can dive close to 10,000 feet beneath the waves. 47 feet. 877 pounds. That is... what? That's why I was getting them. Please don't, Jay. I need dig too? Fuck me running. Well, I'm scrolling up, see what I'm dig at. Level 38. Oh, good. I have a Pokemon I can learn Dig. And it's there soon, so... TM7. Because I'm doing it again. TM29 and TM7. It's actually really funny when you think about it. TM7 asses. Stomp and Mega Punch. This is what this sounds like. Alright. Deactivate those. There's Spiderweb. Sure, I'll play it. Some Max Repel.
Ladies and gentlemen, present to you. Seven asses.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven asses.
Seven asses?
Seven asses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven asses.
Seven asses?
Seven asses.
What, man? I'm hard pressed to ask you. What's your technique?
Oh, I've heard it all. Well, let me tell you. My number one technique.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Seven asses.
Seven asses.
Seven asses.
I know it's down this part.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Shit.
Seven asses.
Seven asses.
Seven asses.
Out of my own. Alright.
Seven asses.
That explains that.
Seven asses.
Seven asses.
Oh, good. Fuck.
Grip.
Fucking A. I'm a dipshit. I took.
Did you just come out of shit? Grab?
I'm just gonna let the grab theme play because I deserve that. fucking A. Kinda forgot that dive was important. I think I might have screwed up there. Nope, I'm good. Alright. I can't believe I fucking forgot. Really? The truck? The truck sound. Ditch, Seven Asses, Shovel Face, and Dovahkiin. Get my good Pokemon back. If I can really call them my good Pokemon. Yeah. Especially given how far away some of those places are. So actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it on a single track loop. Shuffle. Gonna do a repeat on the track. If you really want me to, because I can put Seven Asses while I traverse between places. As a matter of fact, I'm going to do that. Whoops. Wrong song. Damn it. Oh look, it's Baconator again. The exact same way I found him. Couple levels higher.
I present to you Seven Asses.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Shit. Let me look at the chat here, real quick.
Seven Asses.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ridge of Rock.
Seven answers.
Seven answers.
Seven answers.
What man?
Okay. Two steps left, two steps down.
What's your technique?
Rock smash.
Oh, I've heard it all. Well, let me tell you.
I love this battle music. Love this music.
My number one technique.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 answers.
7 answers.
7 answers. 7 answers.
We didn't know a lot of things about this game. Son of a bitch. Oh. Muck surfing. Interesting. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 answers. 7 answers. 7 answers. Regice, staying next to the walls at all times. Do a lap counterclockwise. And I need to teach something else. Flash. Oh, hi, Raiko. Why isn't this 6th gen rules where sport doesn't work on Yoshi? Damn it. Really? Frenzy plant? You're kidding, right? Laptop came unplugged. For some reason, it's not charging either. That's not good. now it's charging. That's fucking weird that it stopped. What? What's going on? Hang on, guys. Technical difficulties. What the fuck happened there? Learn flash on me. Oh yeah, that's right, it's either way I gotta get rid of a move, so kind of surprised they still have 7 viewers here. Not gonna lie. Wait. This isn't the right place. Haha! I'm fucking retarded. 'Kay, good sir. I just thought it was funny that we ran into a Wailord as a song looped. Oh, shit. Find Registeel, go to the middle of the room and use Flash. Deoxys? Thank you. Interesting. It's a shame that Deoxys sucks. Bit of a letdown, not gonna lie.
One technique.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 answers.
7 answers.
7 answers.
Alright, now let's go after Groudon and Kyogre.
5, 6, 7. 7 answers.
7 answers.
7 answers.
You're saving it. Blah, blah, blah. What on earth the Ark was up to? Track weather patterns all over Hoenn. Presently, one heavy rainfall has been recorded over Route 105. Okay. Kyogre's on Route 105. But he can be in a number of places. Shit.
Seven answers.